Hi, thanks for getting the BagaPi assets. Installing it is the same as the BagaPi modifier. Both add-ons must be installed. Go to Preferences, Add-on, and Install. Find the location of your zip file, select it, and click on Install Add-on. If you already had BagaPi assets previously, you must uninstall it and then restart Blender. The installation may take a few seconds. Please be patient. Enable the add-on and save preferences. The BagaPi asset tools now appears in the Pi menu and can be used directly with the scattering tools. In the panel, a simple importer appeared. Please note that previews may take time to load, especially the first time. You can see the size and poly count of each asset. Their corresponding shaders is also displayed in the end panel. In the preferences, you can define a custom location for the library. This is very useful for computers with low memory. Open the folder containing the add-on, select the Blender files only, and move them to the new location, this location. Copy the path to the new location and paste it into preferences. Don't forget to save. Do not hesitate to contact us on Discord or the Blender Artist thread if necessary. We would love to see your creations. Enjoy!